conceded a goal right after you scored a goal. NYCFC.
Gauld against Freese. And it's a super penalty.
And it's no surprise that it's Ryan Gauld who steps up to get his 10th goal of the campaign.